Take three!
Take however the many fuck.
Howdy, folks. I am the Backwards Hunter, and with me here is the Mad Monkey. Today, messing up my F5 buttons. Today, we are playing all the mods 9. This is episode 12, if I recall correctly. And today, we're just gonna keep going on. Now, what the hell is this? What is... Monkey, what is this big growth upon our base over here?
Growth? What growth?
This massive complex you have concocted. What is this?
Oh, I built this. I did some mining too while we were gone, and
then you got this thing going on here.
I destroyed the other mining machine to build that one because we need more stuff.
I mean, that's true.
But look, it works. It works great. Don't mind the speed.
It's perfect. That's perfect. Excellent.
That's your grandpa's mining machine right there.
Damn Skippy.
Skippy is right.
So yeah, we've done a little bit of just a little bit of stuff off camera. As you can see,
I have camera trolling.
I have this
magic man. Oh my god.
My boots.
I got
a diamond katana, and I've done some spells. I've messed around with spells a bit.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a wizard.
Fireball. God dang it. I need a jetpack. Get down here.
No.
Get down here now.
No, I don't think I will.
Oh. Anyways.
At any rate, my plans for this episode, I got to construct my tower. That's a plan. I want to mess around with some more spell stuff. And I've got to grab that spawner we talked about.
Well, yeah. I'm going to build a windmill bearing and make that water wheel into a windmill.
That is probably for the better.
Because I need speed.
Speed.
I am speed. I am.
Sped.
Oh.
All right. So first things first, I'm going to go grab that.
Limestone.
Can I grab that? How's it? Break glass. Sensitive. Oh, I need sensitive in order to get that, don't I? Yeah, okay. So how do I get sensitive? Do I already have sensitive? I don't think I have sensitive. Oh, wow. Shit! No, I don't have sensitive yet. So, what I have learned, dear viewers, is that if you put the book on the table, you have access to all these spells. As you can see, I've built a few of them. And in order to make the sensitive glyph, I need scaffolding, a poppy, and a water bucket. Scaffolding's gonna be the pain in the ass there, I think. Because we need bamboo for that, don't we? Or do they change it so that you can use sticks?
I don't know.
Scaffolding.
Well, like 80 different types of scaffolding.
Any string... And... I think I can use any stick. Let's find out. Damn it, I did it again.
You fall.
No, I keep accidentally casting jump.
Fireballing yourself.
Not yet.
Not yet, eh?
Check this out, viewers. I can now craft with my book.
I honestly thought I was just going to get fireballed. I was like, oh no. I'm looking at your little foundational for whatever that is over there. I'm like, oh, there's a fireball coming from there.
Oh no, I need twisty twigs in order to use any stick. I need bamboo. Fat.
No, I think any stick.
Yeah, but I need twisty twigs from to work as the string. For any stick. So if we want twisty twigs, we gotta go to the Undergarden.
Oh,
I'm not feeling like going to the Wiggly Men today. So that was
no. We don't have the stuff to go to the Wiggly Men.
No. Do we have any spare glass?
Maybe.
Okay. I'm gonna take that as a no because I couldn't find any earlier.
I can put more water wheels on the other machine now. We're gonna have so fast of a cobble generator, it's gonna make your head spin.
Yeah, it's not like it's already at 2,000.
Is it actually?
Something like that.
Oh, lovely.
Let me look at it. Yeah, 2K.
Nice.
So yeah, we're not worried about
efficiency.
So yeah, it's been a few days since our last recording session. We've been playing on and off in the background. So yeah. What I will do right now, because I know Apo app. Right, because I was looking at Hypothesis for this. Yeah, Monster Spawner. Monster Spawners with Silk Touch, right. And if I use Silk Touch spells, then I should be able to break the thingy and survive.
Viewers of other YouTube channels are gonna recognize this design as some shoddy. If they get it, congratulations, you win the game.
Well, it's raining.
I wonder if this is... What do you mean? A minimum of 8 are required. Oh, there is an 8 here.
What am I doing?
You're rambling.
I was rambling. Now I forgot.
Like me.
I forgot what I was rambling about. Your rambling counteracted my rambling. Right! Silk touch!
I'm trying not to have dead spots in the video again like my other 3 have been. I've been cutting them out. It's like, there's just this like 5-minute pause of nothing.
Oh.
So I've like had to cut it out and edit it and make it look pretty. Cause like yoinks.
Right. Oh. I just took a sip of cola and hiccuped. Did nearly die.
You nearly died, eh?
I nearly died.
Nearly died.
Sensitive will simulate breaking blocks with shears. That's not what we need. That's not what we need at all. What we need...
There's a lot more sheep here.
Don't need luck.
We do need
extract.
Luck.
That's what I need. Right. Okay. Okay. So I already have it. So I just got to go to break. Block Rehar. And add extract onto there. And in theory... We'll test it on this grass block. It works.
Did it work?
Now I can head to the spider spawner and grab it for the Achievo.
That work? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I gotta change the color of this backpack. It does not vibe with my color aesthetic.
Am I not doing this right? Oh, what was the shaders?
Bottom of shaft. Wrong way. Oh, no. Wait. I thought I was going... Nope, that's the wrong way. This is the right way. Yes!
Yes! How does it work? Oh, it does! This is so ugly! But it ain't faster. Oh, nuts.
That is...
Am I gonna make it taller?
What is this? Crimsite?
For longer.
What are you?
I usually just go straight to steam machines.
What are
you? What do you do with this stuff?
A little gray man just screamed at me and turned into dust.
That sounds like a personal problem.
I'm not saying it ain't.
That's a personal problem, mate.
That was disturbing.
Well, it would be. I would be disturbed too if a little gray man came yelling at me. I would be very concerned for my health.
Where the hell is the spider spawner? Did I walk past it? Or did we break it already?
I didn't break it.
Grab Where's that lapis?
Oh boy.
Block of raw osmium? Take that. We need osmium, do we not?
Yes. Everything.
Everything. We need it all.
You.
My back is itchy. Scratch it.
Okay, where the deuce? Oh, there was just diamond here.
Really?
Yeah. Like right in that cavern where we found that big turtle. I don't know where the turtle is.
He might have despawned.
That is entirely possible. Where's the spider spawner?
If you find slime balls, let me know, because I will need more eventually.
I think I have a few squirreled away somewhere.
Okay.
I don't know where precisely though. Oh, hey. I found bones. What the feck? Iron, prosperity, fluorite.
You're in there.
Silver slate, deep slate, zinc, uranium. We don't need uranium just yet. Ooh, runic.
Need more fuel.
I'll take a rune. Ah, there's the spider spawner. Stall. Coal.
I will get faster.
Ooh.
I will get it. I will get there, people.
Got a XP thing.
I'm gonna make the ugliest block that can fly.
I believe in you.
Really?
Yes.
Aww. Whoa. Resources and we need them bad.
Take one of those.
Huh.
And I'll take one of those. Anything else here that I need? Don't know if that's useful, I'll take it.
These trees are weird.
That's not very polite. All right, I'm gonna eat this apple and then we're gonna see if this works.
Does it work or does it not? Oh my god. How many quests did you get? Jeez.
Four.
Holy crap!
Spawn rate. Oh my god. Dread
now
life.
We can harness it for its stuff.
Yes.
We'll take over this world.
Okay, so there's a whole bunch of tweaks you can do to these things.
Okay.
So like you can make the hold on. Let me read these questy little info things. You can. Modifications you can add to spawners by right-clicking any of these items. Nether quartz makes whatever the other item does, it does the opposite for the spawner. With quartz in your offhand and the other spawner modification item in your main, it'll do the opposite. So, blaze rods increase spawn range, but if you have quartz in your offhand, it'll decrease the spawn range. And a soul lantern Some mods, mostly monsters, need certain light levels to spawn. Hostile ones needing lower levels, and passive ones needing higher ones. Using a soul lantern makes it so you never have to worry about light levels, as it ignores them. Okay.
Interesting.
Sick.
Hey, 27 more wool. Wait.
You can increase the amount of entities, increase the spawn count.
29.
Wow.
Wow.
There's a lot you can do.
Wow.
What?
Bees are out again. Oh, there's a rainbow!
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Shaders, man. Whoa! I'm fine.
What'd you
good? I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Oh, I hear a wraith.
I found my tomb.
Yeah, several wraiths, huh?
Man, this is ugly.
Hey, spooky boys!
Oh! It's Wanda. So fast! It's so ugly!
Ooh. Let me stuff some things into my bags here.
Five seconds per block. Wow, this is great.
Nice. Spider spawner. Sick. Okay. I got emeralds. Anything else here that I should collect? A bunch of uranium I should probably be grabbing, but nah, I'm not really gonna do that. I do not know what these resonating crystals are for. I'm gonna just stop collecting them because I don't really think I can use them for anything. Even though I keep finding them. Interesting. Okay. So I got the spider spawner, so that's off the list. Check.
What else?
I've gotta mess around with my tower, and I gotta gotta mess with spells. There's some glass. I just put in some more glass to cook. Oh well. Whatever. I'm putting the spawner in one of these chests since I don't need it right now. you know, I'll bring it up with me. That way I'll at least have it with all my magic shit.
definitely cutting that dead air out.
You can cut it, or you cannot. It's all up to you. I like having the raw Minecraft experience. Sometimes you're just quiet.
I don't know, it feels weird. I got a, what do you call it, the other one. Not Epidemic Sound, there's another one.
Which one?
What are they called? Artist.io. Artlist.
Artlist?
Yes. A bunch of music.
Okay.
Stuff. And I've just been using that for videos.
Fair enough.
They have like country tunes, but they're like, you know, guitar.
Right.
Songs. So when I first, you'll see it on the next video. I just get to this area and that just starts playing. It's very subtle because on those recordings, I'm so quiet that I have the volume on those songs set to like 2%.
Okay.
So you can still hear me.
Yeah, I've had those moments. Anyways, up next is to start working on construction of my tower. And you may be wondering, backwards, where does Netherbrick come from? Well, I took a bit of time to go and farm up some netherrack. And then I smelted it down into nether bricks, and then I made nether bricks.
I'll let you in on a secret, folks. He did it off camera, too, like me. But you don't see me giving him flack for it.
Shut. We had to address
Shut
it.
What? Shut what, wizard boy?
Shut your face, or I'll send
a... What's going to do, fireball?
I'll send a mage light up your ass.
I dare you to. I got to try and send it right back.
Hold on, I put my paraglider out of my... Nice shot.
How close did I get?
You were at least 5 feet underneath me.
Oh. No. Missed! You suck!
I saw you!
You suck! You suck! I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Dude, you're so lucky I don't have the drowning spell.
Ah! No!
Gotcha.
Oh, there it is. Wait, what does this thing have on it? Wait,
come here. I thought it had the shocking one. Yeah, not really the greatest. Here, let me see what it has. Oop. It's got... It has slowness.
Yeah, that's about it.
It doesn't have any enchantments on it.
No, it don't. That whole thing I had the other night there, that whole bit, that was just made up. I was hoping something funny would have happened.
When you were trying,
you know how funny that would have been?
When you were trying to stick the wolves with the lightning.
Trying to strike down everything around us, yeah.
It would have been funny.
Would have been. Are we gonna have to... A food solution going here.
I've got a bonsai pot growing wheat.
Oh yeah,
the one that used to have the flower.
Flower.
Next to the one with the sugar cane.
Oh okay.
In the chest, there's a bunch of blue flowers. And now we are now at the part of the episode where we just build.
Sit quietly and I try and rack my brain.
Run through your thought processes.
Yeah, what war crime do you want to hear about?
You know, exactly. if you think about it. So that's my thoughts on that.
Crap. Don't tell the US government we've got oil.
What?
You mean what? We've got oil. Don't tell the government.
So you're telling me we shouldn't tell the government we have oil.
Don't tell the government.
Under no circumstances should we ever.
Don't call them. I know you're friends with Clinton. Don't call him.
Excuse me. Get it right. I was friends with Epstein.
You're friends with both. You've been to the island. Shut it.
No. I never went to the island.
I knew you were there with Hawking, and I knew you were there with the you know what.
I was never.
It's all a damn conspiracy.
I was never at the island.
You were at the island. Admit it. Admit it. You were there.
No.
You were there.
I was off the coast by about 3 miles.
You were in the waters.
I never touched soil.
Floating on the flamingo 10 feet away counts.
That's not true.
It very much is.
It is not.
And now will you tell us the coordinates?
Can't. I don't actually know them. I was blindfolded.
Well, you were their puppet, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel bad for you. No.
So
not really. Probably deserved it.
How dare you? The fuck is this bit we're running with?
I don't know. But it's staying in.
Yeah, sure, why not?
It's staying in.
Well, so we're not going to keep in the parts where I talk about the but you are going to keep.
Oh, hell no, we're not. Nazis are out. You were on the island, though.
That's the story we're running with?
Sure.
Oh, fuck's sakes.
You will have every opportunity in the goddamn world to come up with something against me. So, just remember that.
God.
And I'm. Oh my god! I found a new mini game.
Oh.
Stay on the moving tube. This is not very fun.
Stand on the moving tube, huh?
Yeah.
That's what they called me in high school.
No, they didn't. I knew what they called you in high school, and it wasn't that.
It definitely was not that.
It was?
No.
Beep.
Don't you fucking dare.
I'm gonna edit that out so it says. And it was beep! The TV broke.
TV static.
Yep. How does this paraglider work?
You hold it in your hands and then jump from a height. That is all you do.
Oh, it does work. Okay.
Yep. Nyeom. Nyeom.
Nyeom. Come here, Wraith.
You will notice that. Oh my, what is this?
What's what?
I'm looking at your windmill.
I told you.
Or should I say, poopy chode?
That's Chad's chode.
Chad? Why is it always Chad?
Oh no, why is it always Chad? What I want to know, what did Chad ever do?
Evidently, he was a Chad, and that was his only sin.
Never naming my kids Chad.
Look, I think you can call your kids whatever the fuck you want, as long as you don't give them a recorded spelling.
That is true.
Oh, shit.
What'd you do?
I don't have enough mana.
What were you about to do to me?
I'm trying to get out of the pit is what I'm trying to do.
Well, you're staying in here with me now.
No. I can't even get to where you are. That's the issue. I fell past.
Well, that was your fault, wasn't it?
There we go. Howdy.
Howdy. Howdy doody.
Ooh, y'all will like this one. This one's chat.
Oh no. Oh. He's been wizard balling me this whole time.
I would never.
You zombie? What are you doing, man?
What are you doing, man?
I can see.
Yes.
Another one. I'm getting this one. Quit hitting me.
What's down here?
Nothing. More cave. But I'm getting these loot boxes.
Why is there just cobblestone here? No reason. Oh, wait. Reason? Reason?
Oh my god.
What have you found?
5 blocks of raw gold.
Oh!
I have 45 gold now.
Nice.
That is brilliant.
Brilliant.
Brilliant, I say. Thorium? There goes my pickaxe. Oh. One.
Okay. Tin. Iron ore. I'll grab that. I'll grab some of that coal. We can never have enough coal. In my experience and in my professional Minecraft experience, I can certainly say you can never have enough coal. I think that's fair.
You didn't get all the tin, though.
No.
Missed more coal!
What?
You missed a bunch of stuff. Oh!
I get what suits me at the time. I'm here for iron, coal, and diamonds. And maybe a few other... why am I getting iron? We literally don't need it. Actually, that's correct. Why am I getting... Oh, shit. I fell into the pit again.
I'm doing the same thing. Why am I getting iron? We have an infinite amount. I made that stupid fire. We're still getting iron from the ground. I've gone deeper than I should have.
Did you fall as well?
No, I followed the candy brick road.
Ah.
Again.
Hey, question, how do you plan on getting out?
No, honestly, I was hoping you could flick a lever and I'd catch that thingy. I just found I found a bad guy!
I fell.
What am I? Oh, he's got fireball! Help me!
Oh, hey, your drill hit the bottom.
I don't care right now, I'm in trouble.
I do not know where you are. Oh,
I'm underground.
Yes, I get that.
Jasper just fireballed me.
Oh, that clown. Okay, hold on. I'll dig through I'll dig through. And
his name's William.
Will I am? Oh God.
Will I am?
Hmm.
The famous singer.
Oh, all of his friends want a piece of. Oh shit.
They all want a piece of you. No. Oh okay. My God. Oh my God. Oh my God. You hitting him?
Yep. He's dead.
On me.
Damn it.
What?
You stole all the shit.
Did I?
Yeah. Oh. He dropped a piece of armor and a diamond
reach 3, protection 3, unbreaking 4.
On that pickaxe? Or on that...
The chest plate.
Oh, hot damn.
You want it?
Yeah, I'll take that.
There you go.
Yeah, that's better than my current one. What the fuck? And resistance. What is that in the bottom? What is that little blue thing that... Oh, is that an increase to my mana?
God. Loot. The loot. There's so much in here.
Oh, was there a bit of a...
There's two here, yeah.
Ooh, nice. Bit of a dungeon-y place.
Oh, another backpack.
Ooh, I can always have more backpack.
Oh.
Yellow shimmering mushroom. Bort ore? Oh, you got a golden apple.
Yeah, I did.
You can plant that on a spawner and it gives it no AI. What does that even mean? On a spawner, you suck the souls, but the mobs that will be spawned, leaving only a hollow husk of what they used to be. The mobs will lose all AI, so they do basically what an armor stand does. They can't hit you, can't teleport, can't move on their own. They just sit there ready to be killed.
Nice.
Not bad at all.
Wait, hold on a minute. I've got asses.
You've got asses?
Yes, I've got 2 of them.
What do you mean, you've got ass?
I've got ass. It says...
Why?
I don't know. Ask the game. I don't know.
What is this ass you have? Why do you have more than one?
I don't know. Look.
Huh.
I told you, I've got asses!
You can use it to make raw copper.
What? I don't have enough asses. Where do I get asses from?
I don't know, but we'll find that out in the next episode. If you liked the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Or don't. I'm not your dad. Be sure to check out Monkey's channel down in the description below. If you can't find it there, then it'll be in my sub box on my channel. Thank you very much for watching.
If you find more asses, let me know. In the comments.
In the comments. And we will see you in the next video. Bye!
Bye!